Hello, YouTubers and my subscribers. Unfortunately, you get to see my ugly face again. Well, not my fault. But just to tell you that I've got the iPad working again, and I've managed to do my version of Eminem featuring Rihanna, the monster. And, well, if you like to rate, comment, and subscribe, you can let me know what you think of it. Well, thank you. And thanks for everybody's support, and thanks for subscribing to my YouTube page. Also, I'm accepting friends requests on Facebook, so if you'd like to send me a friends request, that'll be great. And let me know what you think of the video. Hope you all enjoy it, and here it is.
I'm friends with the monster, the son of my bed. Get along with the voices inside of my bed. Trying to save me, stop holding your breath. And you think I'm crazy, yeah, you think I'm crazy, crazy.
I wanted the fame, but not the cover of Newsweek. Oh well, guess beggars can't be choosy. Wanted to receive attention from my music. Wanted to be left alone in public, excuse me. But wanting my cake and eat it too. Wanting it both ways, fame made me a balloon. Cause my ego inflated when I flew sleep. It was confusing, cause all I wanted to do is be the Bruce Lee of loosely abuse ink. Use it as a tune when I blew steam. Woo! Hit the lottery, ooh wee. But with what I gave up to get, it was bittersweet. It was like winning a used me. I'm blind cause I think I'm getting so huge. I need a shrink, I'm beginning to lose sleep. One sheep, two sheep, going cuckoo and kooky is cool key. But I'm actually weirder than you think. Cause I'm
friends with the monster.
The moment and don't squander it, cause you never know when it all could be over tomorrow, so I keep conjuring. Sometimes I wonder where these thoughts wander.
You can't ponder it, do you want? There's no point if you're losing your mind, or really wanders.
I think you've been wandering off down yonder and stumbled on the Japan pondering. Cause I need an interventionist to intervene between me and this monster and save me from myself and all this conflict. Cause the very thing that I love killing me and I can't conquer it. My OCD's talking me in the head, keep knocking, nobody's home. Talking. I'm just relaying what the voice in my head saying. Don't shoot the messenger, I'm just
friends with
them. Walk amongst you a regular civilian, but until then drums get killed and I'm coming straight at MC's blood gets spilled. But I'm taking back to the day that I get on a Dre track, give every kid who got played that pump the villain and shit to say back to the kids who played him. I ain't here to save the fucking children, but if one kid out of 100 million who are going through a struggle feels it and relates, that's great. It's payback. Russell Wilson falling way back in the draft, turn nothing into something, still can make that straw in the gold jump. I will spin rumble still skin in a haystack. Maybe I need a straight jacket, face facts, I am nuts for real, but I'm okay with that. It's nothing, I'm still friends with
the monster, the son of my bed. Get along.